All right, it was this past Sunday and Monday that we had some rain moving through the area. Some of us waking up to quite the sight here, this double rainbow in Pulaski County. Thanks to Connie for today's picture of the day. And of course, you can't have the rainbow without the rain.